First, let's look at the idea that willpower can be something like a resource that can be depleted. This is the same idea that I just talked about, where if you think about self-control as a muscle, it can get worn out or exhausted after it's exerted a lot of effort. Similar kind of metaphor here. So imagine you are in a self-control conflict. You are trying to decide between two competitive goals. One on the left, you want broccoli because it serves your long-term health goals. But the hamburger on the right is one that will serve your short-term goals for enjoying your food more. So you are wrapped up in this temptation. You want to have the hamburger. You know you should have the broccoli. You are fighting it out in your mind. You are trying to decide what to do. And ultimately, you make the right decision for your long-term goal and you choose the broccoli. Okay, you have exerted successfully self-control in this instance, and following this successful self-control, let's say that immediately or shortly thereafter, present you with an opportunity to eat a really decadent dessert. So let's say you are at a restaurant, you were choosing between the salad and the steak that you also really wanted. You finally decided on the salad, you thought, fine, I'm going to be good. And then the dessert menu rolls around and you have a new temptation sitting in front of you. What's interesting is that lots and lots and lots of research studies have continued to show that after you succeed in self-control, it's harder to resist this new temptation. It's almost as though you are out of self-controllability. You have depleted all of your resources. So the first time around, it took all of your strength to finally resist the temptation and go with the salad or the broccoli, whatever the healthy choices. But now all your self-controllability is gone. You are tired, you are powerless. And because of it, you are not able to resist the new temptation because you need to wait until your tank refills again with new energy and new ability. And the general point here is that it is hard to control yourself when you are tired. You have probably experienced this many times. You are really tired, you are fatigued, you are exhausted. It's so hard to continue to think hard enough to make the right decision for your long-term goal. It just feels way better to go with the short-term pleasure because you are already in such an exhausted mode. But it's important to note that although this is a general tendency as well, we will see in a couple of lectures, this doesn't mean that anytime you are tired that you will be powerless against temptation. It really is not an actual problem. We just feel like it's about a problem, and we will go to that in a couple of lectures. But in general, if you know that this happens, you know that self-control depletes your ability to engage in future self-control, then try this as a strategy when you are tired or you have just engaged in self-control. Just avoid temptation. You might be too weak right now, so not that this is going to happen. We have talked already in this course about how people overestimate their ability to engage in self-control. We talked about pre-commitment as a way of understanding when you are powerless and avoiding temptation. Then there is another case where you know that you will be powerless when you are tired, when you are exhausted, or when you have just gone through a heavy round of self-control temptation. After that is going to be way more alluring. So I know that in advance and do what you can to prevent it from coming across you at all. If you enjoyed this video and want to hear from me again, be sure to hit the subscribe button before you go. If you have any questions, comment below, give me a like, and just follow me to don't miss one of my videos on YouTube, Instagram, and Facebook. To your success, your health and wealth mentor.